Hello students, 12th accountancy, unit 5, illustration number 18. Amuda and Bhuvana are partners. Amuda and Bhuvana are partners who share profits and losses in the ratio of 5:3. 5/8 for Amuda and 3/8 for Bhuvana. Their profit sharing ratio. Chitra joins in the firm on 1st January 2019 for 3/8 share of profits. That case, what does I mean? Amuda and Bhuvana are the old partners. They are started the business partnership firm. In the firm, a new partner Chitra is admitted. When they admit the Chitra, after admitting Chitra, they are going to share the profit. 8 shares they are going to have. In the 8 shares, 3 shares are provided to Chitra. Remaining 5 shares will be shared among Amuda and Bhuvana. That is the share proportion is given here. So, new share for Chitra is 3/8 and brings in cash. So, her share of profit is given and brings cash for her share of goodwill. Her share of goodwill, that case what they are saying mean, when the new partner is admitted to the partnership firm, the new partner has to bring some amount for to meet the goodwill, to share the goodwill of the business firm. So, the goodwill amount is given here, which Chitra want to bring. Chitra has to bring 8,000. She brought rupees 8,000. This 8,000 will be distributed to the old partners in their sacrificing ratio. In their sacrificing ratio. Okay. Pass necessary journal entry. Now, they ask us to pass the journal entry for adjusting goodwill on the assumption that fluctuating capital method. In which capital method the accounts are maintained? Fluctuating capital method. In that case, we have to use capital account only. Followed. And the partners withdraw the entire amount. Partners withdraw the entire amount of their share of goodwill. So, 8,000 is brought by Chitra. This 8,000 rupees is going to be distributed among the old partners of Amuda and Bhuvana in their sacrificing ratio. Here you see here in this sum, old ratio 5:3 is given and Chitra's share of profit, future share of profit is given. But here the 3/8 which is received from whom? 3/8 which is received from whom? How much Chitra received from Amuda and how much Chitra received from Bhuvana? That is not given. But totally see here 3/8 alone is given. So a new profit sharing ratio is not given. Proportion of share sacrification also not given. So in that case, we have to treat old ratio as a sacrificing ratio. You see here a new profit sharing ratio is not given. Proportion of share sacrification also not given. So old ratio 5:3 is considered as a sacrificing ratio. In the same way, 5:3, the same way we are going to distribute the goodwill amount to the old partners of Amuda and Bhuvana. 1,888,000 are 8,000. So 1,000 to 5, 5,000. So Amuda got 5,000 and Bhuvana got 3,000. So we have to pass the journal entry. First we have to pass the journal entry for amount received by Chitra. Now Chitra brings the goodwill amount to the partnership firm. What is the journal entry? The date 1/1/19. So we have to write 1/1/19. Cash comes in. So bank account debit. Bank account debit. What is the amount she brought? 8,000. The 8,000 rupees is distributed to the old partners capital account. Old partners capital account in their sacrificing ratio. So Amuda and Bhuvana. So Amuda, to Amuda's capital account. To Amuda's capital account. How much rupees? 5,000 for Amuda. The same way for Bhuvana. To Bhuvana's capital account. Rupees 3,000. So it's written. So narration you have to write. Goodwill amount. Brought by new partner. So you have to write the narration in your own words. Then, so the amount which is brought by Chitra, it is recorded to, it is distributed to the old partner's capital account in their sacrificing ratio. So now we have given the post injunction entry. Now what they are saying, second thing, the old partners withdraw the entire amount. Entire amount. So Amuda's contribution, Amuda's goodwill sharing ratio amount is 5,000. Bhuvana for 3,000. The entire 5,000 is taken by Amuda. Entire 3,000 is taken by Bhuvana. That case, we have to pass the journal entry. The particular partners, they are going to take the amount from their capital account. So, the date is written, the same date, 1-1-2019. Amuda's capital account debit, that is old partner's capital account debit to bank account. So, Amuda's capital account debit, how much? 5,000. And Bhuvana's capital account debit, $3,000 to bank account, $8,000. Narayan, you write it. Old part being old partners withdraw the goodwill amount. Old partners withdraw the goodwill amount. So now you see here in this sum you have learned the new, when the new partner brought the goodwill amount, what should be done? The amount which should be distributed among the old partners in their sacrificing ratio. In their sacrificing ratio.